So I've not started even recording. These were the things that they took. This way they threw all of our things out. We're just coming back from court. They didn't give us letter, they didn't give us anything. They came about 20 to 30 staff security, and they said the university management, this is the seal, the university management asked them to seal up this place. The university management asked them to seal up this place. It's even surprise. No letter, nothing, nothing. See, they threw my baby out, they threw everything out. We still have many of our stuffs inside. Many of our stuffs, they are still inside. We don't know if they are missing, if they are still there. My mother's stuffs, they are inside. They said we should come to the security post to ask for permission before they can allow us to take anything, that there's no director, there's nothing, nothing. That is it. That is the situation. It's under lock and key now. They have put a padlock. They say now they are going to station somebody here to make sure that we don't enter. From the school management, University of Lagos management.